When people look at you differently, you tend to look at the world differently. You see its imperfections, its flaws. When the world shuts you off, you shut the world off. Days become weeks, which turn into months, and years, and so on. You finally meet someone you think you can trust, and you let yourself go. And just when you get a moment of comfort, they use that trust against you. It started with you. Or rather, should I say you started with me? A lot of people probably think the first person you murder is the most difficult. But killing you was the easiest decision of my life. I couldn't stand knowing that you were living without me. It was a simple decision. My life or yours. I looked at you as your body laid there lifeless. You were beautiful. Not a single imperfection. This made me angry. I wanted to make someone better. Someone perfect. It started out as a game. I'd go out and look for features that I liked, and I'd follow them until I could make them mine. Once I acquired all the necessary parts, I began to build you. Now that you are complete, I'm finally free. You're mine, and I'm yours truly and forever. I know this desert has its ghosts. I know it's only a matter of time before they find us.
This is the police. Open up.
Everybody has their reasons. And everybody has their ghosts to fear. You were my reason. You were my ghost.